right, we've taken out the Mire Terror. So, you know, we've gotten that done. I opened that shortcut. I've gotten pretty much everything I think I can out of this little area for now. So let's head back up. Now, where do we want to go? There's a few places I want to go. I need to explore back way at the start. So some of you might not remember, but way at the start of the game, there was a spot where we needed to pull a ship out of some tar. I want to go back there. I want to help that droid. A very distressed droid. There are also definitely some health nodes that I most certainly need to grab. Let's rest here really quick. Oh,
let's
who
keep
are
moving,
you?
Buddy.
Howdy. You got any pyrite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing.
I have 12.
I got a lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
All right. So there should be a lot of stuff around here that we now can play with that we couldn't before. Like whatever that is down there. Yeah, there's a secret hatch underneath this. Ooh. What's going on? Hey, game. Whoa! I rested at that site. Why did it spawn me back here? What is going on with the game? Oh my god, it's falling apart. What the heck? All right, let's see. Okay, here we are. I see a battle memory.
There's something here.
What's this one gonna want from us? Oh. Defeat all enemies. Oh my god. These are the alphas. I don't know if I was ready to fight all three of these yet. This might be a task. We'll try to do some, No, you know what? We're gonna wait until we get the ability to brainwash everything, because that's in the skill tree. We'll wait until we get that, and then we'll take that on. I ain't got the balls for that yet. I think the distressed droid is right up here. Yeah.
There. Now you can get to it.
Pit droid recruited. Excellent. So, Kettlechip says, isn't the animal brainwash a thing from the forest section? That's when you first learn to brainwash. There's a thing in the skill tree that allows you to brainwash any enemy, as long as, like, even the most hardened enemies. So, I'll just need to get that.
Absorbing. A fossil.
Splinter says brainwashing seems like a dark side ability. Yeah, you wanna know what else seems like a dark side ability? Calling me out for no reason. I never promised anyone that I was a good ol' goody two shoes Jedi. Get out of here, Splinter. Jeez. Friggin' Sith narc. I'm out here trying to win. I'm trying to get ahead, okay? Kettles' toaster has fallen to the dark side. Buddy, I don't know if I would call it fallen if I've been here the whole time. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything over there for us to play with, so that means we can teleport to Derelict Dam. Looks like there's a rumor over there. I believe it is, I believe it's the rumor of the bounty hunter.
I've taken damage.
His little sword flourish there is so goofy. I wish he would just turn his saber off and shoot the guy twice. Okay, it's dark in here. Have we been in here? We have. Okay. Look how good the ray tracing looks, though. Alright, those are not for interacting with. Alright, so we'll go over here now and try to get the drop on that bounty hunter that is probably here. Yeah, right over to the left. Whew. What Republic scum?
Numbers reduced. Damage
within acceptable
parameters.
Breathe.
All right. The rumor has come out. Bruno Mars is gay. This is where we need to go to find out. Here on this side. Okay, so there is nothing back here. But there is a place for us to go to on the other side of this. So we should be good just heading over here. Yippee! Okay.
All right, let's go.
There we go. A smasher, huh? I tried to quick draw them.
Hey, BD? Help, please!
Come on. Okay. So I guess we go into the drone facility? Seems to be the only real place for us to wander. Oh, nope. I almost went the wrong way. Look at that. What is this?
More priorite.
I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna make it. That would be a no. Alright, that's fine though. Can we go over here? Do I have this unlocked yet? I don't remember. Yeah, I've never been up there. So, guess it's time for us to do that. What fun. So yeah, this is going to be a cleanup episode, I think. I think we're going to go and do as much cleanup work as we possibly can right now. Get through collecting as many things as possible.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
Look at that. See? I parried through that with a charge shot. Not bad. Pretty cool. Alright. So there was something over here that I couldn't remember. Oh yeah, there's a gate over here to the right. So here, we should be able to use BD1 and do that. Yours for the taking, pal. Okay. He's letting me take it for free then. And then there he is. See you, idiot.
Right here, bud.
Bad aim, huh?
Help!
Alright, come fight me, idiot. Neato! Door is locked from the other side. It just hit that the Jedi games are perfect examples of twink death. Do you mean with Cal? Cal is most certainly still a twink. Has a beard, not a twink. That's not how that works.
I need a stim. Feeling great.
Haxian Brood Shock Commando. Shock Commandos use their upgraded deployable shields, capable of deflecting blaster fire, not only to defend themselves, but to aggressively charge forward and batter their targets. The shield is also capable of delivering an overcharged burst of energy, which brings all but the strongest foes to their knees. Alright, still don't know how to get up there. Just completely unsure of that one. Let's go back to the bonfire, I guess. What the? Clipped me out of the air. How dare you? Sir, I was busy. I was doing something. The twinks aren't all young either. What? You could be. It's a lifestyle, man. I've met like 45-year-old twinks before. All right. Let's look at our map.
Off we go.
That's what makes us all so very different, isn't it?
All right, we have to go up the back side there. So wait a second. Where does this want us to go? Splinter says, I thought twink was a slur. No, it's just it's like a skinny party gay boy, that's all. Definitely not a slur. Like, when you think of like a, stereotypically, like, thin, young, party-going gay boy. That's like a twink, typically. I mean, you can be other things than that, but... Alright, Garoko Matriarch. Alright. Haley says, it's a genre of guy. Yes, correct. It is a genre of guy. It's a flavor. In the hierarchical Garoko pack structure, the Matriarch is above all. As a more powerful specimen than male Garokos, it historically fell to the Matriarch to hunt and provide for the pack. However, in the years since the Bedlam Raiders upended life on Koboh and disrupted historical herding patterns, Garoko have grown increasingly hostile and unpredictable, none more than the Matriarch. As such, he has now become a danger to the prospectors of Koboh and has caused particular worry in the outpost which lies within sight of the Matriarch's den. All right, time to take out the Matriarch. That's genuinely funny. Splinter thought Twink was a slur. If anyone tells you Twink is a slur, tell them to touch grass. And there's a stim canister right there. Okay. I never even noticed that before. All right. Goodbye, Garoko Matriarch.
Let's hope we don't need it.
All right, so we have 10 of these now. Nice. It makes me wonder about some things. I think there's more than 10 in the game, because I walked into the bedroom yesterday night, and I saw Brewing had 9 of them at a point in the game I had already been at, and he did not have this power yet, so he would not have been able to fight this enemy.
More priorite.
So
wait, this will fetch a dumbest shop.
curious about that one. All right. Where's the next green for us? What is this? Force tear. Oh, okay, yeah, that's what they're called. Force tears. Interesting. All right, and this thing, open path. That's our next avenue.
Seeds. Let's plant these next time we're in the garden.
This one just says, I love their elbow bump. Yeah, it's really cute. All right. Slice through the wildlife.
I'm your ally.
Bye. What's through here? Oh. Oh, fuck. That's a nice exploit. All right, let's head forward, see if we can't get into that area over here. Raph says Cal's an ally guy. Yeah, Cal's definitely an ally because his girlfriend's pansexual. That's definitely how it works.
Ticket damage. Not happening. Land.
Hurry.
Useless.
Alrighty. What can we use this for, Oni-chan? Let's see. Nice save, am I right? Look at them skills. That it's gonna be a new droid ability.
Let's go,
I think
BD1.
Oh no, it's not, it's just something that allows me to slice that for some reason. For what purpose do we slice? Huh. Yeah, I have to get that over there. How do we do this? Oh, I see.
Let's go, BD.
Okay. That works. All right, so now we'll go around and do this little platforming puzzle, I think. Doesn't seem like it would hurt. Aha. Okay.
Buddy, over here.
What do we need to do now? Can I move this around? Do I have to shoot it up there? Possibly. I don't think I can. No, I cannot. All right, so we have to do some creative solving of puzzles, shall we? Let's see how we do this. I see how we do this. Okay, we are up here, which is cool. And we got this Force Essence, look at that. Good for us. So we've gotten a few of these already, then, just in this ep. Nice work. New perk slot acquired, alrighty. We can now equip, I think, two level 3 perks? That's not bad. Alright, we don't have anything else, I don't think, right here that we can do. So we'll have to head to Rambler's Reach. What is that? Another open path, looks like to a Jedi hideout thing. Yep, alright. Onwards to Rambler's Reach. You know what, game? You need to calm down. You need to stop killing me when I jump places.
You need to pick me up.
Look at what we can do. I definitely want to get confusion max. Where is it? There we go. All right, so we need six points to do that. Yeah, none of these are useful for us right now. So yeah, we probably need like a good like 30 skill points, but once we get that, we should be able to finish all the skill trees.
Ready,
so all things
go
considered, we're not that far off from that, given how fast it is to get skills. Oh, you've got to be...
No!
B2D2?
Help! Him.
Oh my god.
Hit me.
B2D2. This spruced up B2 battle droid was a pet project of several raiders, who managed to overclock the droid's processors so that they would attack faster and more aggressively. Naming the droid B2D2, the Bedlam raiders sought every opportunity to test them in the field. Woo! That was rough. That was a pretty instantaneously difficult fight. Just immediately terrifying. Oh boy. Is that thing coming to get me? Let's hope not. Oh, I see. So the plants with the bugs around them are like they're theoretically refills for the plants that you pick up. I'm following. I understand what's going on now.
This is a nice one.
It's so dark out. Should have come here during the day.
You've gotten yourself into a real mess, haven't you, Turgle? Always on the run, scraping by for credits. Everyone hates me. Doesn't matter where I go. I'm always alone.
Poor Turgle. Amphibian Blues. A rock-hopping Turgle finds himself lamenting his sorry lot in life. Even here on a new planet, he finds himself isolated and alone. Everyone loves Turgle. Oh. All my homies love Turgle. We love a horny frog boy. Alright, where shall we go now? There is a thing right there, but to what end? To what end, I ask? To this end. What benefit does this place give us? This little boggling sanctuary? Ooh, some force essence, awesome.
Look at this little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Boglings were an accidental and invasive addition to the Koboh ecosystem, but not all of the planet's residents looked upon them with disdain. That's very funny. It sets up the joke of, like, who would be afraid of them? And then we meet those two prospectors again in the later memory, terrified of the sticky boggling. We did that backwards, but I appreciate that. Ooh, another skill point. Excellent. Let's walk over this way. Yeah.
I'm not a threat. Fight together. Priorite.
All right. Down the hatch. Corroded silo.
Fine, buddy.
Curiosity sours. Despite my curiosity, it has become clear we must stop trying to break the monoliths. They are a waste of time. He won't let me, though. He insists we keep trying. He is relentless. Who, though? Okay, can't make that. Can't make that either.
Way too close.
So what does coming down here do for us? do this backwards then.
Yeah, let's see.
Okay, you won't reach there. The others, mindless prospectors. I will use their metals, use their tools, build my works, hide my cubes. They cannot see my works. Ooh. Goatee and mustache. Okay. It's irritating.
Throw me stem, bud.
There is a temple over there. Interesting. Or I should say a chamber, one of Kree's chambers. Ooh, and that's like a Jedi lockbox right down there. Bumpy rubber. I thought that said dumpy rubber, and I was like, that's something different. Let's see. What does this do? Got blown up. I'm gonna have to go all the way back down there. That's tragic. Been a while. Yeah, we're all the way back here. Oof. Okay, let's run. Ooh, that's a box right there.
Time to go.
No, it's not. It was a light bulb. Okay.
Fight with me.
Jump in. Jump up. Cal has learned the ability to phase through materials, apparently. All right. Did not take us long at all to get back here. I didn't even need to do this. I could just do it through the floor. For some reason, the like combat there is just really tough. Not sure why. All right, let's just walk down to the shortcut this time. I really want to get through the Jedi challenge thing there, so we'll definitely want to do that real quick. Is there an echo down here I can grab? Probably not. yeah, there's also that thing that we'll want to come back for sure.
Stop them! Toss it here.
Wow, that's better.
Is it right there? Is that the... Is this the thing that we just opened? Yes, okay.
Turn back or die!
Why are they so hard to fight right now? It's rough. This should be simple. This should not be taking us multiple tries. They're just three random normal enemies. Let's go, dog. Take me to your home.
Stay safe, you hear?
I like how that counts as an attack. Finally. All right.
Could check out this meditation chamber if we'd like.
Meditation chambers, that's what they're called.
Yes, you are. But I've come this far.
Sunt Mattis.
Too much blood. Just a little further now.
So is there going to be a... Oh, it's a prospector. A prospector talking, presumably on the meditation chamber. Presumably to the meditation chamber, vowing to find a way inside and discover its secrets. So was this the one that... These are his cubes that he was afraid of everyone finding?
Welcome, Jedi. Your mind is your greatest asset. Both blade and shield against dark forces. The force moves through your thoughts. Into your actions.
Oh.
Guide you now.
Fighting you.
Oh.
I'm hit.
Wait, I just healed.
Hey, buddy.
To celebrate Pride Month, will I dress my model up in leather? I'm not sure. I'm not sure if that's quite in the cards. Ka would have to work on that. I don't know if they're in the chat right now. Ask them. Leather's not honestly, like, I like leather stuff, but I don't know if it's my, like, a particularly prideful kink of mine. I just, like, I like a leather phone case. Does that count? Anoth Estra boss defeated. Neat. Oh, Reva just raided. Thanks so much, Reva.
Wait until you visit the monitoring station. The fungus there will amaze you.
What have you been playing? Welcome to the stream, everyone. We're doing cleanup, collecting items in Jedi Survivor.
Hey, BD, a little help?
Hi, Raiders. Hello, Zazzle. Hello, everyone. Let's look at what I just got. Although the meditation chambers were a Jedi made wonder of Koboh, there were yet other secretive layers to the planet, and the Republic was determined to study them all. Is this all this chamber was? It was just that one thing, or can we? Yeah, we can go in here. Okay. Reva says, playing some Disco Elysium for longer than planned. Hey, that's great. Disco Elysium's a great game. I'm a huge fan. I need to go back through and play the final cut. I only played the original release, but I really dug it. Persistence. Excellent. I hope you're having a good time with Jedi Survivor, says Reva. Yeah, I love it.
Each one hones a different facet.
We've been running into some tech issues,
we'll have to
but
see how we can better facilitate your work.
Jedi aside from those,
working together, I can barely remember a time like that.
All right. A Republic scientist is given a tour of a Jedi chamber by an attending knight as they discuss ways in which they may better aid one another in their shared endeavors. But yeah, we've been loving Jedi Survivor. It's an improvement on Fallen Order in almost every way, and I already really liked Fallen Order. But yeah, this game, I mean, aside from the tech issues, obviously, it's just it's a real treat. The different saber stances, the different fighting styles, it feels much more Souls-like. It's kind of like Sekiro, if Sekiro had more apparent builds, which is really cool. You can really customize how you play and use perks and different saber styles to kind of approach things your own way, which is cool. All right, let's look, where do we want to go? There is that we can finally go to. All right.
Then please, buddy. Thanks so much, buddy.
Reva says they've been putting it off slightly until it gets more fixes. Probably a good idea. The game is still very, very buggy. Still has quite a few issues, but when it works, it works. And when it's working, it's great. There we go.
Got some right. Seeds.
Lift this up because I think we can finally interact with it now. Sweet, got some priorite.
See if Doma's interested in this.
Oh, we now have enough priorite, I think, to buy the rest of the things in Doma's shop. That should be pretty cool. We can go check that out in a minute. And I think we might also be able to finish some of the puzzles in town. There's one I know for a fact I can do. So let's go do that. Oh, that's open now. Oh, because the Jawas are here. They repaired stuff.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z.
Haley says the game probably needed a couple of months in the oven for bug fixes and polish. Yeah, it's a real shame that the game released in the state that it did.
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Publisher demands and all that. With so many people playing Tears of the Kingdom, it makes sense why EA would want to get this out, but I think they really needed to just delay it another quarter. All right, so that mystery is solved. And I think we can open this door inside here as well if we just do this puzzle real quick. So let's do that. All we gotta do is grab this, bring it over here. You've caught me at a great time, just because we're basically going through and cleaning up so many different just like hidden pathways and stuff that we couldn't do before, because we have done a pretty major part of the game, just unlocked a few more traversal abilities, and now we can finally open all these chests. So this will give people a pretty good idea of what the game is like, because we're just going through and like doing combat challenges, and you won't get spoiled on the story or anything. That's a sick blaster. What is this workshop?
What'd you find?
Forever curious. These monoliths, I cannot figure them out, which is always compelling. The locals say some ancient treasure is hidden inside, but nobody's been able to crack them. He must be much more interested than I am, however, which is becoming something of a concern. Kinda interesting. Kinda curious. What are you looking at, BD? Oh, another datapad. Obsession. I will crack them, I will dig in, find their treasures, no matter what. I will get in. Oh, he's here.
Who?
A stranger in these parts. Just looking around.
Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm an ally against the raiders.
You're an ally. An ally against that gang. In. Quickly. You're letting the dust inside.
So this was the crazy guy that wanted inside the cubes.
Are you all right?
You're an ally. An ally against the raiders. But even allies have secrets, hmm? Much to do. Much to do.
What are you planning to do?
Busy. Busy. No, not now, stranger. Let me be. Let me be. Much on the mind.
Strange.
This guy's got an odd vibe. Not sure I trust him. Oh. There's an area down here, though. Ooh.
Brother, don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! You don't understand.
I knew it was gonna be something like this. Oh man.
He killed his own brother.
Oh man. He really lost it, huh? That was a good encounter. That was a cool encounter. I like that a lot. That's a lot of fun. What the heck was up with him, though? I wasn't expecting him to go full Norman Bates and keep the body down here, but... bizarre. What an interesting little set piece. Is there anything else for us in here? Let's check. Nope, doesn't really seem like it. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything else directly in town for us to play with. Except this door. How do we... Is that it? Is that the right one? No. This door, which we already went inside, so... Why is it still lit up on the map? I guess it's just telling us there's one that's green and one that's red. We have to go in and deal with. All right, let's run to the cantina real quickly. Buy pretty much all of... Or not the cantina, the trader. Let's just buy everything we can buy.
Take a look around.
Let's see, we have 15 priorite shards. Let's go ahead and buy some clothes.
Could use this.
All right, we have all the clothes. I have 4 priorite, so I can't buy anything else except some music. So let's go ahead and do that. The Agasar, Sugan Essena. You know a good deal when you see it. And that's there. That's the song from the first game by The Who. Splinter says, is Cal ready for double Ogdo yet? Absolutely not. He is not prepared for that one. Let's go up here. Alright, we gotta figure out a way to burn through that at some point. I'm not sure how we'll do it though. It's gotta be something to do with this area itself though. Probably from the inside. Alright. Oh, Koboh dust. Okay. This is dangerous. We don't have a ball. And we can't dash in it either. Okay. Alright. What a predicament we find ourselves in. Huh. Did I just cheat this? That's great. All right, excellent. The game definitely doesn't think we can make it up to here in this time frame. All right, let's try to find the ball. Okay. Ah. We gotta do some puzzle solving here. There we go. Burnt that. Now I'm gonna throw this in here. Oh, and we can walk through the dust with it. Okay. What does BD want to scan? BD, what are you looking for? There we go. The Koboh Emergence, an entry from Jedi Master Peter Stavar. The sky is aflame. The moon, I think, was destroyed. It is hard to tell. The shuttles are leaving, but we are trapped. The Padawans are afraid, and I cannot leave them. Whatever our fate on Koboh may be, we entrust it now to the Force. Oh, that's neat. Okay.
How long can we survive until help arrives?
I do not think help will be arriving at all. We are alone.
Is that Matthew Mercer? That sounds like it. Two Jedi assess their fate in the wake of the devastation on Koboh. The sobering conclusion is that no help will be coming for them. Alright, look at that. Oh, I know what we're supposed to do. This is a crazy puzzle. Okay, I was not expecting this. Here is a wacky puzzle that's gonna be really weird. So, gotta toss that over there. No, do this. So this is gonna fire a beam, a super long beam, and it's gonna hit way over there. And that's great for us, because what we're gonna wanna do is shoot some goop. We're gonna wanna cream all over that. Yep. All right. And now we go here. That's clever. I like this. This is a fun little puzzle. Cal was inside when that blew up. I was not expecting that, okay? I didn't think it was gonna blow up the hut. Ah, another blaster type. Cool. All right, that's sick. All right, I can think of at least one more area here in town that we can go grab something from. We'll do that really quick. Little Jawas. Yeah, Cal has had iframes, so he was fine. Ooh, there's a barrier in there. That's good to know. We'll want to try to get in there in a bit, I think. Yep.
Opens from the other side.
All right, so I now understand the mystery of this area too. This chest that I didn't think we could get into earlier. This is not really how we're supposed to get up there, but we're going to do it anyway, because it's fun. So, double jump up here. Lift that up. Open chest. Unique metal. Now, I don't quite know how we're supposed to get out, but... But that's like a problem we can solve. Oh, I see. I see. We have to climb up it like that. Haley says it's bedtime. Thanks so much for hanging out, Haley. We had a really good time. Game's been going really well. I think we've made some pretty solid cleanup progress so far today.
I need to clear my mind.
Hit this real quick.